check out this amazing twist on dumpling soup. This is dumplings with roasted duck. It starts with dumpling wrappers filled with minced pork and a shrimpy. Seal it up and dump it into a boiling broth. Top it with scallions, peanuts, fried shallots, and a dash of pepper. Now for the star of the show, the roasted duck leg. Instead of a typical bone broth, they sink it in a rich duck broth. I think this is ducking delicious, but what do you think?